All weekend, to be honest, the conditions have been atrocious, really. You know, the wet conditions, they weren't wet, they weren't dry in both sessions, and then even when we had a dry track, it wasn't really dry. There was always some spots or some wet patches, and the conditions have just been really difficult to sort of deal with, and the race was no different. You know, we started the race, it was rain the whole race, just little bits and pieces. It had changed what corner it was and how hard it was lap by lap, so you didn't really know how hard to go into each corner, you know, as you were approaching it. But we built up a really good lead, really comfortable, and every time I felt there was a bit too much rain, I'd back off, wait for the rain to sort of subside. They'd catch me a bit, then I'd be able to increase the lead again. And I felt pretty good out there, you know, the bike, everything was working well. Then it got to the point where it just started raining heavier and heavier, and I went into a couple of corners, the rear come around on me, and I just really wasn't too keen on pushing any harder than what I was. And I thought, at least when they catch up, and if somebody does come past, you know, I'll keep going at what I'm comfortable with. When somebody comes past, I'll be able to sort of see then, you know, where the limits are and if they're getting a bit slippery or not. Ben came past after I made a small mistake and hit neutral, and you know, he was looking great, to be honest. You know, he was riding the corners really nice, smooth. I was able to catch him a little bit under brakes and out of acceleration points in a couple of areas. Other than that, you know, he was just riding the track really nice, really smooth, and I didn't think I was going to get a chance to do anything, and I wasn't really willing to take any risks. And then I suppose the last half, the last lap, I thought, you know, this is it. This is the last lap of the year for us. And I just decided to go for it and take some risks that I haven't taken all season. And, you know, it came out very good for us. You know, we were able to catch Ben going right into the last turn, came out and got a fantastic drive. I don't think I could have got any better run going into that last straight. And managed just to pip him on the line. So sorry to Ben, but yeah, we're very happy to end the season like this.